Hi peeps, I'm gonna do this one because I like the song. Whatever, it's Dirty Girl by YNT, or Yesterday and Today, from the album Earthshaker, as I recall, 1980, but I'm not completely sure. Could be 81. I was just not into high school yet. last year of man. Okay, let's do the live version. San Francisco, gotta move on. Must be fun to be a musician. I mean, when I attended these concerts, these guys were just having fun, the bass player and the guitar player. I mean, basically this music can be played by any musician. It's blues rock, hard rock. And the thing that makes this music is this guy, Dave Menicandy. His name is Bill Nye. I don't know. Their concerts are really sloppy. This dude. Why would you want to be a bass player? I can't play the solo guitar, so I suppose I could if I really, 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 really tried. But I don't have the talent like any given guitar player that can play solos. I don't even have melodies in my head that pop up. Which is odd, because I can connect a lot of dots. But thinking up dots of my own is weird. It's like, do I have to? Which means I hardly ever get an original melody in my head. Then I go like, oh, I gotta play that on the piano and da 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 da. Ever. It's all a quinky dink if I ever actually find out a puzzle out a song. But I guess it's the same for these guys, because you only have so many chords to play. Right, peeps, thanks for watching. YNT, give the band some love.